So what I'm going to do here is expose the inner orbital rim periosteum, which is there, and then put the suture through. And that will be the anchoring bite. And then we'll go to and fro through the commissure. Now we'll take another bite. The assistant's going to follow me by just giving a little down here, because this suture tends to ravel, and when it ravels on you, it's hard to get a good view of what you're doing. And I got another bite there.